All right, so today we're going to be looking at the Bob Marley Positive Vibration 2 Wireless Bluetooth Headphones. Just picked these up yesterday at Staples. Thank you very much, they're on sale. I returned a pair of Black Web headphones that I had purchased the week before and was not happy with them. Very uncomfortable, super tight around the head. I didn't like the adjustments at all, and the sound quality was not fantastic. For this price range, these are going normally for about $100. I got these on sale for about $60, so pretty happy with the price. So far, very comfortable fit, as you can see. Hopefully the mic will still pick up everything, and that's another thing, built-in microphone, they're wireless, so it is recording me right now. We have the really soft ear cups, with the actual Marley symbol inside there, and really nice construction, as we've seen with a lot of Marley products in the past. Wood design here, so they're throwing that in as a nice accent on the side of the headphones here. I also really like this little design, gives them a nice retro feel. The sliders, really easy and comfortable. Sliders on the side, which I much prefer, and some soft padding on the inside, which is great. Like we see also here, tells us all aluminum construction, 12 hour playtime, very comfortable on your design, and foldable also, fully foldable, hopefully still picking me up quite well with the microphone and doing all this. We also see they got some functionality on the side buttons here, power button in the center, volume up and down, as well as changing tracks. So, got our basic cables with it, USB cable for power, charging. And we also got the cable, if it runs out of your Bluetooth charge, it can just be ported in your standard cable. But I like this design of cable type, nylon fiber, less tangle, less mess, more likely to have some survivability, longer life. And we also have functionality on the cable here as well. These are great so far with any music that I've listened to through this. Sounds pretty good. Good bass level. And even tones. So I wanted something where when I'm working on editing videos and music on here, I'm going to be able to spend a fair bit of time listening and not have my head feel like I'm in a vice like I did with the Black Web pair, and also not feel like my ears are gonna sweat like crazy. I can travel with these. They're very, very light construction. As I said, the aluminum construction, very light. And pretty happy with these so far. So we'll see how they compare.